You know, sometimes looks are deceiving. I think people look at this and they see a simple implant, but what they don't see is innovative texturing, a unique orientation line and dot that's unique in the entire industry. There's the individualized serial number that goes on the back of each device, specific to that device. It looks simple, but sometimes looks are deceiving.
It is well known that our products are made with high-strength silicone gel.
Our products are soft, but they are cohesive enough to hold the shape on these shaped products.
The real questions should be, firstly, when we cut the implant, does the gel material ooze? And the answer for the Sientra implant is an emphatic no. Secondly, what happens to the shape of the implant when you cut it and actually squeeze hard to try and get the gel out? When you let go, the gel retreats back into its shell, and the implant goes back to its original shape, demonstrating form stability and shape retention.
We have two benefits here. One is we're achieving the shape of the implant with the high-strength cohesive gel fill, and it's designed to have the softness that really feels quite like breast tissue.
Many patients come in specifically asking about it. They've read about cohesive gel implants, and they're aware of them, and they're aware of their availability in outside the U.S. So the fact that Sientra has multiple options and styles using a cohesive gel is very important to me in my practice.
So the Sientra texture is really unique. It's a unique process. It's different than both of our competitors in the United States. Specifically, it does not use a sodium chloride. It is not a rinse wash method. And it's not a pressure stamping method. It's its own proprietary method that provides a very efficient texturing for our products.
Silamed has a long-standing heritage of being a leader in manufacturing implantable silicone. The facility where our products are made has been inspected many times over the past decade by numerous authorities, including the FDA, and has a completely unblemished record. We are proud of that, since it is a record that is extremely rare in our industry.